Dad, can I have a ride?
There are hundreds of killers in this country, but what do you know? This guy is exotic. He leaves flowers and origami figures. Work that one out. Then the press get onto it, and we suddenly become the center of the universe.
I'm here to arrest a serial killer. With all due respect, sir, the rest of it, it's none of my business.
Oh.
You are the Antichrist.
Put down the gun, Nathaniel.
I shall dispatch you to your father in hell. He is the son of Satan. He was sent to Earth to destroy us. For Christ's sake, shoot!
I shot him.
Yep. Looks like you did.
Blake is trying to beat a confession out of Ethan Mars. You've got to do something!
Which is more important, Norman? Finding little Sean Mars or sparing that lowlife a few bruises? You can't make omelets without breaking a few eggs.
Goddamn! Ethan Mars is innocent!
I asked them for a television, you know. They said I didn't have enough money. It's a pity. I'm fond of television. Oh, you know how to do these little dogs, too. My children loved origami. I taught them how to do it. John loved the little dogs. He always wanted to call them Max. Max, Max, Max. All dogs with the same name. I was wasting my time telling him they couldn't all have the same name. But he always wanted his paper dogs Max. It's funny, isn't it?